Yep. And a right turn. Oh, you were trying to get me. pretty from here. This doesn't look too deep right here. Oh, there's a guy fishing over there or something. Is everybody behind us? I can't see anyone. Tell it's on.
Oh, okay. Good.
But it's not recording, I don't think.
No.
Yeah, so it's already on. No, you just changed it to camera mode.
Oh, I hit the wrong.
Yeah, you gotta hit the top one. I'll change it there for you. Video, there you go. Yeah, hit the top. Hit the top one. Okay, now the water looks like she's running quite a bit faster here. There's a trail over this way. Like I'm getting too deep. mile, 10 kilometers it says. That lift can come in handy if I'm not scraping through any of this stuff. Yeah, I'm sure I would have before if I had before I got the lift kit. I'm sure I would have been scraping. Well, the other guys aren't behind us there. We're getting some pretty good distance on the Bluetooth right now because it's all wide open. Whoa, stuck. I might have to put winching back. It looks like he's hung up. Winch time! Just grab my winch there and pull her out. You got her?
Look how deep it is.
Oh man! He's gonna try to pull it with his winch. Here, just a sec, let me put some tension on that. Oh, it's still coming out. Oh, there we go. Good old winches. Yeah, yeah, wrap it around the... That's not very big, but it should do. Man, the flies are bad. He's out. Guy with an ATV hauling a boat. Wow, nice spot. Wow, pretty.
There's a lot of flies. Oh, really? It's a pretty spot. I'm not worried. Another big water stretch here. It's not bad.
go. Excellent.
Wow, that sun is so bright. What's that? Yeah, I think I got you with a little bit of mud there. Oh man. I'm like, did I get you? You're like, yeah, a little bit.